Hey, it's Kate. Leave a message.
Robbers did not look her best. The day the cops bust into a lonely nest.
Hey, it's Kate.
In the cheap hotel up on Hollywood West. She'd been lying there for 2 or 3 weeks. The neighbors said they never heard a squeak. But hungry eyes that could not speak said even little doggies have got to eat. She was a winner. That became the doggies dinner. She never meant that much to me. Came Marie to Scrinko. Her public said, Marie, take a walk. All the way back to New York. She was a winner. That became the doggest dinner. She never meant that much to me.
Hey, look, just blame it on me. I mean, I'll say that she was a friend from work and that you didn't want her to stay there, but she had so much to drink that I insisted, and that it just looked more than it was. I mean, if you love this girl, then, I mean, you don't love her, right?
I mean, yeah, I have the love chemicals. I have that going on, but that's over in 18 to 24 months, so I'm gonna be just fine.
Is that a joke?
I messed up, you know? Whatever, I have to deal with that. You're calling this cancer benefit?
It's just to get people in the door. Come on.
That's fucked up. No? No more? Okay. Sorry about the wait. I'm been. Hi.
What's up?
How you doing? Do you like my time boutonniere?
You look like an idiot.
Thank you. I agree. You
should put that. You feel like pretty shitty working here after going to college at like 10.
You know what? The truth of it is I'm getting used to it. I love mayonnaise, and I go home every night smelling like mayonnaise, so it's just an additional perk. What are you gonna do, you know?
Well, I came here because I wanted to tell you that. I like that video you made for Manly Shit.
You did?
Yeah, it was really cool.
That took me like a week and a half. I was like, shit, my manager's looking at me. So did you come here just to see me?
Your mom called me, actually. She wanted me to invite all my friends to the cancer benefit.
Oh my God, I'm really sorry.
We mostly talked about you.
What'd she say?
She said that you were desperate and lonely and... She basically painted this whole sob story. Told me the only reason she gave birth to you is because she had to spend the abortion money on an electric bill.
Oh, man, that's the...
It's shitty.
I haven't heard that one before. So, friends?
There's something I need you to do.
What?
Tell me the truth about what happened the other night.
What are you talking about?
You fucked another girl. I need you to say that to my face.
I don't understand why you're saying that. You don't know what I... You could have all this wrong. You really have no idea what happened the other night. I don't know why you're doing this.
Just fucking say it. All right. Bye.
Okay. I fucked another girl.
I needed to hear that.
I'm not gonna make any excuses. That's what I would do right now, and I'm not gonna do that. I'm just really, 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 really sorry. I've been pointing my fingers at all these people, and all along I've just been doing the most despicable shit.
Okay.
I really want to put my arms around you right now, but I know I don't deserve to.
No, you don't really, but fuck it.
I'm really, really sorry. I know you probably don't believe that, but I really am.
I fucked my ex-boyfriend.
You're talking about dog penis?
Yeah.
When did you do that?
It doesn't matter. So I guess we're even.
We're really awesome people, aren't we? So, friends or?
We'll see.